Hello guys, today I'm going to make one more last video about the Hasdeu area. Now I am at the University of Pharmacy and Medicine on the street of Louis Pasteur, which is not that far from Hasdeu. So I'm going to show you around a little bit here. This video might be useful for you, because who knows, maybe you will also come to Cluj, Napoca to study medicine or who knows what else. You can use that street to go down to the city center. By the way, this is a hospital, but it's irrelevant now. Here you can buy some good pizza. Coffee. This is already the Hasdeu area. We have shops and everything you need. That building is the first boarding house. There are like, I don't know, 7 or even more buildings. Many of the students are already gone, because we are already in July. Don't know what's there. Oh, it is a hospital. Yeah. It is nice having so many trees. Okay, today we can see much more students than yesterday. It is Sunday. So this is how it looks like. There are from all around the world, students from all around the world. So in this area there are also hospitals and universities. Now let's go down there, because this is the area which I didn't show you yesterday. So as I said in my previous video, it is not that far from public transport. It's full of life. London pub. you have coffee and restaurants. There is much more life than I expected, to be honest. Now we are close to the Mozilor main street, so you can take a bus and go to wherever you need to go. Cluj Street. And that tall building is the one I was talking about. Where is that mall? The Platinia Mall. This is another university on my left side. Kalia Mozilor Street. I hope this thing with the street will be finished soon. So this is where the Platinia movies. It is not that far from Hasdeu. So from here you can take the bus, trolleybus. Hope I'm saying it right in English. And from here you can go up on this street. If you go up, you can end to Hasdeu. And this street goes up to Zorilor. Up to Zorilor district. Let's see what it is. Oh, it's another university, probably. Medicine, I don't know what is. This is the Merginaș Street. So if you go to the left, you will end up in Hasdeu. Yep. Okay, guys. That's all for today. Thanks for watching, and I hope this will be useful for you. Thanks for watching, and have a nice, beautiful day. Bye.